In this video, we are going to discuss about autocollimator, which is optical instrument used to measure small angular difference, also used to align optical components, and used to measure optical and mechanical deflection. It consists of light source used to generate light rays. Reflector acts as workpiece. Micrometer microscope is used to see the points of incident rays and reflected rays. It targets graticule and measure distance between them. In this device, optical square is used for changing direction of light rays by 90 degrees. During the working, when beam of light rays coming out of light source, the light rays are going to split by target graticule and incident on optical square. Through optical square, the light rays change its direction by 90 degrees and go to reflector by collimating lens. If reflector is perpendicular to optical axis, the light rays are reflected and goes in same path visible to eyepiece at point O. And if reflector is tilted to small angle, the reflected light will depleted by twice angle of tilt and will be brought into focus to point O dash, which displays by distance x from its original position, and distance x can be measured with micrometer. From the diagram, the distance x is equal to 2f theta, where f is the focal distance and theta is the angle of tilt. In this way, we can measure angle of tilt with the help of autocollimator. Most of autocollimators are calibrated so that there is no need to convert distance measured into angle of inclination. This converted in autocollimator itself, and angle of inclination can be read directly in autocollimator. Autocollimator are mostly used for checking straightness of machine tools sideways, checking parallelism, checking squareness of column to base, checking flatness of blade plates and surface tables, checking small linear displacement, measuring very small angles